Heist plan, Richtofen. Really. Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this.
Bring them to their knees.
I'm still in a face-breaking mood. Back off!
Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
You're fucking
looking for a bone to pick? Can't have none of mine!
I'm in the mood for a treasure hunt.
You will be ground to dust.
Freda had no choice but to put you down.
Not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant.
I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame. What can I tell you? I haven't got a pot to piss in.
Kaboom.
How about we let this batch cook a little longer? So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead? What the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Spending my hard-earned blood money. Not sure we're gonna make it out of this one, Tank. Not all of us, anyway. Hey, freak bags, take a breather! I need ammo! This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
You have sealed your own fate.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance. Take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomies.
When this is all over, I'm gonna find a lot of interesting shit in my pockets. Guess it's time to clean house. Sloppy claws off me!
Accept my embrace. Accept defeat.
Over.
Okay, fellas.
Not
if
ever.
You have been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. You know, you guys have really grown on me. To be honest, I really didn't like you much at the start.
Between dimensions, fighting demonic beings? Yep, I could definitely use a drink about now.
Insta-kill!
Ready for some broken jawbones, bone jaws? Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our souls in the summoning key.
Yeah, Dempsey, the children are us. But they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
As if your legs were gonna grow back. Say no to more ammo. You don't want to piss me off today.
Double points.
I do not do this.
Kaboom.
So this Dr. Monty, what do you actually know about him? Was he another Group 935 scientist or something?
Oh no. He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that.
Double points!
Probably very soon.
this place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Oh, that's definitely not sitting well.
That didn't sit right. How do I know this isn't what you wanted all along, Richtofen? I mean, throwing the whole universe into perpetual chaos seems like exactly the kind of thing you'd do.
You are wrong, Dempsey. Just as Dr. Monte explains, this is not the future we had sought to secure. Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong.
More than once over the years. I appreciate it. We should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. Cheers, guys. Here's to us all getting out alive. time.
All I have left is my knife. There will be blood. On guards! Lots of it!
The Magwas are hungry.
Laugh while you can, Fox. I'll find you.
Anyone else want to try standing in my way?
Never a bad time for a bonfire.
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Surrounded again? Think it'll work this time? Celebrate. Give me something to shoot. Sure you want to do this? You not see what happened to the others? Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
Fire fail!
My god, I just realized.
Recoil on this bad boy once gave me one hell of a black eye. Stay put, Fox. We're gonna have ourselves a little chat real soon. It's torso tearing time. You know, someone probably thinks you're adorable. Somewhere. Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce. This has seen me through more than enough battles.
Try that again! I double dare you!
From anger.
Forces you thought controlled your destiny.